Hello guys, welcome back to JunkBoxGaming. My name is Michael, and today I am playing Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, the final mix. I've been wanting to play this game for a while, and I have a PSP, but I never got the chance to buy it. A friend of mine actually has this game, and he let me borrow it. And so, here we are, playing this game. Alright. I played Kingdom Hearts 2, and I've seen Kingdom Hearts 1, so I know how this game goes. Who knows, but we'll see where it's going to go with this game. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. We'll go with standard, because I ain't about the critical or the beginner life. Alright. Ooh, let's get... This is gonna be good.
This world is just too small.
see, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Who's there?
I am a brand new heart.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. I saw it shining in the distance. And followed it here.
Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now, the little I have left is slipping away.
Then you should join your heart with mine.
Huh?
Now our hearts have touched. Nothing else will slip away. And one day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Right. Thanks.
It's time to wake up now. All we need to do is...
open the door.
Keyblade.
your shower. I can't see much from here.
Alright, as we're getting started here. Okay, press the start button to view basic controls. Okay, left stick to walk, circle to jump, the right stick. Rotate camera, and tap it to recenter the camera, head for the summit. Alright. Okay, I need to change that for a second. I can't change it yet. Alright. Need to invert the right control, the camera controls.
Oh. I've got time to spare.
Press X to attack the ring. Keep attacking to string together a powerful combo. You can earn prizes by defeating enemies or hitting things in the field. Green prizes restore HP. Yellow ones give you money. Your command deck contains special moves. Use the left up and down D-pad or left L2 and R2 to select one. Then press triangle to use it once its gauge is filled.
What? You want a piece of me too?
You can lock on to targets so that the camera automatically keeps them in view. Lock on by tapping R1. Once you're locked on, you can switch targets using L1 or tap R1 to exit lock on. Open the treasure chest, okay.
Win!
Oh. You found the sliding dash command. Press start to open the main menu, where you can install it in your command deck.
Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Okay. Guessing this is where to go.
Why does this seem so familiar? Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But Did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Hey, Aqua. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Why, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Oh, we got a Wayfinder. One of three good luck charms Aqua made for herself and her friends the day before the Mark of Mastery exam. Borrow your friend's powers. The Wayfinder allows you to dimension link with friends and borrow their powers. You will meet lots of characters throughout the story that you can de-link with. That's awesome.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Seriously, we're about to fight Terra right now? Yep, we're fighting Terra, looks like it. Oh, we're our Terra, okay. This HP gauge represents your health. Run out of HP and you will be defeated. Use the square button to defend yourself. Press it while moving to slide. Or press the square button while holding still to block. There you go.
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
Well, this command gauge fills when your attacks hit enemies. If you go a few seconds without landing an attack, it'll start to drain. Once you fill the gauge all the way, you can devastate opponents with the powerful finish command. Ha!
some.
Using the triangle button commands instead of regular attacks. Oh, commands instead of regular attacks to fill the command gauge may cause you to change command styles. Command styles make your X button attacks much more powerful. What command style you get depends on the commands you use to fill the gauge. You will unlock more as you progress. Some command styles are tricky to activate. Try all kinds of command combinations.
Fine if you're fighting one-on-one, but you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Now we're fighting Aqua. Oh no, we're gonna be Aqua, it looks like. Oh yeah, we're Aqua. We're Aqua now. Use your shot lock command to hit lots of enemies at once. Hold down R1 and a big target circle will appear. Use the left stick to point the circle at one or more enemies and lock onto multiple times. While still holding R1, press the X button to use your shot lock, which hits enemies as many times as you locked on. Shot lock attacks require focus. The focus gauge will drain when you use them.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Who do I want to be for this fight? Do I want to be Terra, Ventus, or Aqua? I'll go with Aqua. Because why not? No.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
Power is born within the heart. During your travels, you can find new strength by playing on the command board. In this game, you roll the dice and power up your commands as you make your way along the board. You can access the command board at save points or on the world map. The commands in your command deck will become your game pieces, and you will also obtain new commands.
Oh! You don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Move into the circle of light and press the X button to save your progress. Touching the circle fully restores HP. Like any Kingdom Hearts game. Let's save it. go.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Hmm? Oh, what's about to happen? Okay, in this game you choose one character at a time and complete his or her story from start to finish. Each character visits different places and meets different people, and only by finishing all three stories you will uncover this tale's deeper truths. Alright, let's see. Okay, Terra, a disciplined young man who feels compelled to find greater strength. He relies on brute force in combat. Ventus, an outgoing and inquisitive boy who holds his keyblade backhand. Quick attacks are his forte. And then Aqua, a kind young woman whose sense of right and wrong never wavers. She is nimble and a gifted mage. Okay, what my friend told me to do is to play Terra or Ventus first. And then and play Aqua last. But he recommended me to play Terra first. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to play as Terra. Yep.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark.
I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He could take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Okay, I say destroy the orbs of light that Xehanort tainted. Alright. I can't do it yet, man. Yeah, these camera controls gonna drive me crazy. There we go. Changing command styles. If you fill up the command gauge by at least partly using the triangle button deck commands, you will sometimes change the command styles. The command style you get depends on how many and which deck commands you used. Okay, good to know.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin! We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Man, that's gotta suck for Terra.
There's darkness within me. So what does that matter? I know I'm strong enough to hold it back.
Yes. You are indeed strong. The darkness has nothing to fear.
Master Xehanort.
And yet, how frustrating that Ericus refutes its power. Why, you could train with him forever, and still, you'd never be a master in his eyes.
But why? Help me understand, Master Xehanort. What is it that I failed to learn?
You're fine as you are. Darkness cannot be destroyed. It can only be channeled.
Yes. Thank you, Master.
Xehanort is up to something. I don't. I'm trying to pull a wedge between us.
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more, but he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk. All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat. One that feeds on negativity. Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed, and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between. May use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces, but your armor will protect you. Lastly, remember that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra. Consider this an opportunity, a second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know, I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra. You mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power, and obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master.
Sounds so familiar.
I swear, I will not fail you again. It's okay.
Holy crap. That was so cool, dude. His Keyblade turned into a spaceship. A sweet spaceship. How D-linking works. While D-linked, you can use the other character's commands. Press the right D-pad button to open your list of D-links. This D-link gauge will drain as long as you remain linked. When the gauge runs out, your link will be broken. D-linking fully restores your HP. Refill the gauge by collecting these D-link prizes. Defeating enemies while D-linked may cause them to drop special emblems. Collect the emblems to power up the D-link. That is so cool. And I got a trophy. Unlock the command board for the Land of Departure. Looks like it's the Disney castle's in it first. Oh, Enchanted Dominion. Why did I think it was Disney Castle? Okay. It looks like it. Alright, we're going to our first world, Enchanted Dominion. I'll say this is Sleeping Beauty, I'm guessing.
Monsters.
Oh, there's
the ones the Master mentioned.
The Unversed.
These are the Unversed.
Yes, sir. Still have not. Defeat all the Unversed. Okay.
Yeah.
so cool. How many more are there? That's so cool, that. The slow motion. Epic super slow motion.
No, you don't.
Okay, finally. Alright, I need to config this. Fine, thank you. Ah. That's better. Yeah. I keep forgetting. Charlie doesn't have to open things. I got Kingdom Hearts 2 on the brain. Alright. Puzzle piece? No, it's a sticker. Okay. I'm not gonna save just yet. Blizzard. I need to figure out what these things are. Now we can go. This way. Oh, what's happening here? Green fire. Well, we know what that is. It's you know who. She who must not be named. Oh, this is no time to explore. Okay, well, where do we go then? Go back the way I went to? Just up here. Alright, pulsing crystal. Okay, went that way. Let's go back this way then. Yeah, I can't go up that. Oh, I didn't see this. There's more. Huh. Okay. Got his ass.
This? Why aren't you asleep, boy? That fool Slora cast a spell to put everyone in this castle into a deep, deep slumber.
Who are you?
Why, I am Maleficent, as all who dwell in this kingdom would know. Now you must reciprocate the introduction. Who are you?
I'm Terra. What do you know about those monsters? The ones who attacked me.
Now why would I give a thought to creatures so base, so inconsequential?
Well, they are base, that's for sure. Anyway, I'm looking for someone. Ever heard of a man named Xehanort?
That name is not familiar to me. Is he an outsider like yourself? Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
Tell me, what was he doing there?
I couldn't say. I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself. There, the entrance is past the bridge.
Thanks.
Perhaps he did speak about imprisoning the light. The light could be so many things. Could he have meant Princess Aurora?
Aurora.
Damn it, Maleficent, you just cannot stay out of trouble, can you? You could have gave me that information sooner. Alright. More unversed. Alright. Boom. Ouch, that hurts. Got a potion.
Take that.
Yeah, the dealing game takes a long time too. Ah, oh, man, are you kidding me? Oh, there we go. Oh, I was press X too, so I forgot about that.
You're done. Let's go.
That's easy. That's easy. That's good. That is so awesome. Really? It's gonna be like unversed every time I get like a few inches away from where I was before. Okay. Let me try and get up there without any interruptions. I was about to miss this too. Chest, zero gravity. That hurt, man.
So long.
That hurt, Cubby. Shabang, shim-sham, flip-flam. Yeah.
Take that.
Get that. Get the heck out of here. More of you, seriously. Dang it. I pressed it again. Yeah. Yep, I kind of figured that. You again, Tubby? Tubby. Stop jumping, Tubby. Thank you. Alright. Is there any more treasure chests around here before I go up the stairs? Yep, there's one more. What'd I get? Another potion! I am stocking up on those. I am stocking up on potions right now. Let's go up these stairs, see what's going on. And cue the unversed. There we go. Ooh, a soothing crystal. Tubby. Calm down. There we go. Who else is left? You. If you can hear, I'm just spamming X. I'm just spamming it.
Take that.
Well, the door's enchanted. What's going on here? So that's what. So I guess that works too. Using the keyblade to unlock a or dispel a door. Sleeping Beauty, Princess Aurora. Out like a light.
This feels so familiar.
Her heart is filled with light. Not the slightest touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. Seven of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light. When brought together, they grant the power to rule all worlds.
What do you mean?
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps not yet. But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Remember. Darkness lurks in every heart. Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
Here it is. Just what I've waited for. To think that all all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I... What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings. No.
You did.
You couldn't be further from the truth, child. I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this? Then!
Yes. Now, you want to know where Xehanort went. Well... That I cannot answer. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect 6 more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the world together!
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done, as is yours. Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Wait! The Unburst. They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something.
I forged a D-Link with Maleficent? Oh my god. Why would I have powers of her? Seriously. She just made us take Sleeping Beauty's heart, and now we're gonna have her powers? Again, I keep thinking triangle is freaking. Alright, we're gonna stop here for now, but, yeah, this is really good so far, and I will be continuing to play this game, so if you want to see more of this, go ahead and subscribe to JunkBox Gaming, and leave a comment down below what you think. Alright, once again, my name is Michael, and I'll see you guys next time.